we're in the 5-speed KA right now. D.O.C's 240. Gonna go do some investigations. You know, doing our thing. Any words to the viewers?
Buy a 240?
Yeah, buy a 240. It's pretty fun, I'll tell you that right now.
Clean.
All right, round two. He's about to go. Yo, that was dope as fuck. Let's get the fuck out of here now. Oh, that was fun. Oh shit. We gotta love 5-speed. The auto to 5-speed. The LSD. Oh, he scraped. Man, that was fun. Got a jump started. Okay, so now in the my S13 right now. There you go, up and down, folks. No boost gate. No white zone. None of that on the hit right now. Sounds really loud right now, and I'm not sure if I want to daily with open downpipe because all those fumes are going to kill me. So we think what the problem is the hose clamps right here are pretty loose whenever you get yanked on a little. So that was probably causing that problem right there. Or hopefully, that's what we're hoping for.
Something simple, yeah.
Something simple. Or something stupid like you like to say, instead of something big.
Yeah.
Always better than something big.
Yeah, bike truck right here. You better flashlight and see that.
So what we're looking at right now is new hose clamps to make sure it's not a boost leak, some new spark plugs, and a 300ZX02 sensor. And hopefully this SR will do what it's supposed to do.